We go to incoming information right now. Dozens of employees taken to the hospital after a scare that broke out at a Vallejo food plant. KCRA3's Walt Gray is live there at that plant with what happened to those folks, Walt.
Galston, good evening. This food processing plant behind me makes specialty foods and salads for businesses like Trader Joe's and Whole Foods. Many of the employees we saw today were visibly sick from a possible carbon dioxide leak. The call went out at 12:26 of an employee feeling faint in the kitchen area. By the time medical help arrived, Ghirangeli Foods was in full-scale medical triage mode. 71 food service workers were being treated for nausea, vomiting, and lightheadedness. 11 of those 71 needed immediate attention at multiple area hospitals.
There was some kind of leak, and that the people needed to be transported, and people had multiple symptoms.
The owner of the food plant, Mike Ghirangeli, says no CO2 was found inside his plant. His suspicion is, after one employee complained of dizziness, the rest became anxious.
We checked it for the quality of the air, which was registered perfect. You know, I think a lot of people were nervous. They felt anxiety. I'm hoping that's all it was. From what I can tell right now, the people that who initially felt ill have already come back with big smiles on their face.
Investigators for Cal OSHA and food service employees were going back into the building as the investigation was winding down. And we're live outside the plant. You see Mike Ghirangeli. He's in the back of that group, employees going back into work. Now, Vallejo Fire told us that carbon dioxide does evaporate quickly, so it is possible something was going in. Of course, the other thing is the speculation that we also covered was that one employee got sick, and then the others became extremely anxious. Cal OSHA is investigating, and we'll continue to follow the story, but it's back to business as usual in spite of all that was going on early this afternoon. Live in Vallejo, Walt Gray, KCRA 3 reports.
Yeah, sounds like everyone's going to be okay. Walt, thanks.